The following program comes to you from the Shrevickman Studios in Las Vegas, Nevada.
August 3, 1492, Columbus set sail from Spain with three ships, the Nina, the Pinta, the Santa Maria, and he finally got to the Bahamas.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac Desk, right here on YouTube.